Sometimes it's really hard to bounce back from errors because we don't know what's going on in our head necessarily. We know that our mental processes are really connected to our physical processes, especially in golf. So we really want to go through that process with you and see what might be going on in your head so you can reset after every swing instead of waiting for the hole or the back nine or the whole game.